Hi, I'm Travis with the US Tape Company, and today I want to talk to you about our 883G Prolaser 3D All Lines from Kapro. The 883G is 360-degree beams in all directions. It's one horizontal, one vertical, and one forward vertical beam. Six cross beams, and that's four walls, floor, and ceiling. It has an accuracy rating of 1/8 of an inch at 50 feet. It has an indoor range of 65 feet or 20 meters and an outdoor range of 200 feet or 60 meters with a detector. The 883G is tripod ready with a 1/4 inch and a 5/8 inch thread on the bottom. This self-leveling 360-degree all lines laser is IP65 water and dust resistant, so it can actually withstand the elements and a rough job site. The 883G allows you to cycle through your beam selection. It has a pulse mode for outdoor as well as a manual mode for angled marking and layout. Let's take a look at some of those features. First off, the 883G has the off-on switch right on the side. Your horizontal beam will light up first. If you'd like to select more beam options, simply press this button here. That'll give you one vertical beam, your second vertical beam, your horizontal beam, and back to just your horizontal beam. Pulse mode is used for the detector. This is for outdoor usage. If you'd like to enter manual mode, so you have the option to tilt your laser, turn it off, and simply press and hold your beam selection. This will flash every 3 seconds just to let you know that it is in manual mode. To select different beams, simply press the beam selection button. This now lets you angle it and it will continue to blink every 3 seconds. To turn off your manual mode, simply press your beam selection again to shut it off. The 883G Prolaser 3D All Lines comes with everything seen here. It comes with the laser level itself, this durable hard shell carrying case, a multi-function magnetic mount, a magnetic target, beam finder glasses, lithium ion battery, AA batteries, a charger for your lithium ion batteries, as well as a AA battery adapter. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and following us on social media for more content. Thank you and have a great day.